Gagira. Welcome to another Gagira Vision. And today, we are watching A Star Is Born. And I'm here with my boyfriend. Say hi.
Hi. Galing akong work.
And also, nandito yung anak-anakan ko. Ayan. Ang pangalan mo?
Ian.
Yeah, ayan. And as you know, guys, we are a big Lady Gaga fan. And we are really, really excited to see Lady Gaga's first ever major movie, which is A Star Is Born. Yeah, excited na talaga ako. Oh my God. Papasok na kami ng theater. So, tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari mamaya. Dito na kami sa scene. And minutes na lang ang inaantay namin. Makikita na namin ang A Star Is Born. Oh my God.
5 minutes later.
Tinan mo ang pangit ko, umiyak ko. Guys, alis review talagang. Hindi ko ano ba? OA ko lang? Hindi eh, hindi ako OA eh. Sa ako sa mga taong hindi talaga naiiyak pagka-pelikula. Pero alam mo yun, napakatotoo lang ng ano, ng eksena na nangyayari talaga sa toong buhay, droga. Basta nakakaiyak na, babe. I am so proud of Lady Gaga.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks for being so proud of me, guys. Thanks for watching my movie.
Can you say to your subscribers and non-subscribers muna?
To my non-subscribers, you must subscribe because I am now close to silver plate button, mga kaibigan. Kunting lembot na lang. You must love me because I'm lovable.
So what can you say about the film?
Alam. The film is really good. Medyo may mga patay na eksena lang. Very, very light. Kasi syempre hindi ko maintindihan. Walang subtitle. I am really, really proud of Lady Gaga. Talagang iba yung feeling na magkustaw ko si Gaga na tulad na ha? Parang nakakamoy ako ng awards. Aba natin yan. Congratulations, Gaga! And naiyak ako for the last 5 minutes.
Yes. What is your favorite song on the film?
Hindi ko yung last. Yung I Never Love Again. Kasi talaga ako naiyak kasi ibang ano. Parang okay, happy-happy lang. Pero yung pagdating sa I Never Love Again, ang sitting comes. Oh my God!
Punta ko muna. Barbara ko ba yan?
Barbara. Wait lang guys. Greg, Madrigal de la Cruz. He is my manager. Oh my God.
Hello, hello. Watch her movie. Nagawin din niya yan.
Huh? Look, I'm going to look.
Yes! A Star Is Born parody soon.
A Star Is Born. KD Bird? Chocolate.
As a Gaga fan, I really loved it. It really showcased her musical abilities as a songwriter and as a performer.
Free na ba lolay po?
It was boring.
Charot!
Naman hindi ako Gaga fan. I appreciate the movie for sure.
Parang hindi naman siya yung nandun screen. Especially kung hindi ka talaga, like, hindi mo siya pinapollow all throughout her career.
It sold her classical side, it showed her pop side, so which is really nice of Gaga to show in a film.
Ayol, ano?
Yeah. Speech. Napakawalang kwenta mong kausap.
The music is great, visual, tapos yung ending, sobrang ganda talaga ng ending.
Although not 10 out of 10, they still delivered a great film.
We're happy kasi hindi ko pinakinggan yung soundtrack. Nandun na, first time ko pakinggan lahat, shook ako lahat.
Siguro nasabi naman na lahat naman ng interview ko itong full review about A Star Is Born. Iba yung nagawa niya sa movie na to. So guys, please watch A Star Is Born and sana supportahan natin si Lady Gaga because she deserves our sense. This is Lady Gagira, Gagira Vision, now signing off.